Now, you can probably tell things aren't quite what they seem. You're probably certain this isn't how reality should be depicted. Well, you'd be right. Things are distorted, quite hideously. But the fact is, the line between fact and fiction is a much finer boundary to define. And we can see the relationship between the two genres very much mix a little more than we'd like with one another at times.